Okay, so when you get to the very last flap, you're going to use tape on the last flap. All of the joints should be put together with the glue, except for the very last one. So try to make that tape as invisible as possible, but it gets a little tricky. So I'm going to put the tape on this side first so I can still put my finger in there, get that nice and secure. Slide this under. It's so much easier to say than to do. There we go. Okay. And voila! Fini. Ta-da!